Hello everyone, welcome to our bus learning point. Today my topic is the foolish donkey. A salt sailor used to carry the salt bag on his donkey to the market every day. On the way, they had to cross a stream. One day, the donkey suddenly tumbled down the stream, and the salt bag also fell into the water. The salt dissolved in the water, and hence the bag became very light to carry. The donkey was happy. Then the donkey started to play the same trick every day. The salt sailor came to understand the trick and decided to teach a lesson to it. The next day, he loaded a cotton bag on the donkey. Again, it played the same trick, hoping that the cotton bag would be still become lighter. But the dampened cotton became very heavy to carry, and the donkey suffered. It learned a lesson. It didn't play the trick anymore. After the day, and the sailor was happy. Moral of the story: luck and favor always. Thank you to everyone. যদি আমার ভিডিওটি ভালো লেগে থাকে তাহলে অবশ্যই সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন এবং লাইক দিন। ফিরে আসবো আবার নতুন ভিডিও নিয়ে। ততক্ষণ ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন। নমস্কার সবাইকে।